We're here with T-Bone, a bilingual rap artist who just completed recording his debut album with L.A. Posse. T-Bone, you're very outspoken about the gang violence in the streets, but in particular, violence in the Latino community. What do you think the problem is?
Well, to tell you the truth, I think, you know, we as a Latin people have lost hope, you know what I'm saying? Because I've seen before, we used to be family, we used to be one, and it seems as if we've lost that love for one another now, because all we're doing is fighting and killing each other, because basically the Latin, us as Latin people have been divided into two different things, which is the Norteños and the Sureños. And we're killing each other, you know, over barrios and territory and colors, you know, that ain't even anything, you know, none of that is ours. And we're just destroying ourselves through all this. And what we need to do is get back to basics, you know, and start honoring our mother and father, our brothers and sisters, and let that love, you know, be between us as Latin people, and just, you know, start going to church again and just be a family like we were before, you know what I'm saying? Porque la familia que ora y pone al Señor primero siempre le va a salir todo bien. So, you know, that's basically what I think, you know, we need to do.
Well, I certainly hope that message gets across, and I'm sure we'll be needing to hear a lot more from T-Bone. Reporting live from Boulevard Sounds in Hollywood, I'm Virginia Watson.